So future forecast, lots of clouds through the afternoon. The vast majority of us staying dry through the afternoon as well. Heading into this evening, if you have after school plans, you're out on the town this evening, it should be dry. 9 p.m., a lot of clouds overhead. It's not until well after midnight into early tomorrow morning that we have a chance, a pretty small chance, of some rain and snow showers. Better chances now look to be holding off until after sunrise. Tomorrow morning, you can see some of this rain and snow moving in. This is 9 o'clock. Again, look how this is a lot later arrival. If you're with us online at daybreak, this was moving in during like 4 or 5 o'clock. Now it looks to be moving in during the later morning hours, and this computer model run kind of breaks it apart, so probably not seeing much in the way of snow accumulation with this, and maybe a few rain and snow showers linger into the afternoon. Computer models are showing the potential is there for maybe a dusting up to a half inch of snow, mainly north and west of Milwaukee. Your forecast for today, a high temperature 41 degrees, cloudy and dreary. For tonight, again, just a chance of a rain or snow shower after midnight. Most of this is going to hold off until tomorrow morning, and then tomorrow morning that rain and snow. 41 degrees for your high, 46 on Wednesday. That's a good looking day. Rain is likely on Thursday, and look at that high up to 53. And then this weekend, 37 on Friday, 42 on Saturday. Right now the weekend looks pretty good. 44 degrees on Sunday with a mostly sunny sky. Hopefully you can maybe finish up some late fall yard work after having all your leaves covered with snow the past several weeks.